Hi guys, it's Plum. Welcome back to Plum Place. Today we're playing Requiem. We're going to start growing up our Radiant. She will be the healer. So, yeah, once again, I'm not sure if I'm going to do voiceover or cut and paste, but whatever I end up with, I hope you guys enjoy it. Right now we're going to farm up to level 15 and then pick up some quests. Radiants are fun to play with. They're a lot like the soul hunter that I'm growing up into a dominator that I've got some videos on. I like the casters in this game, I'm not gonna lie. They are so much fun to play, so much action. It is hard to go from this to a Sin, where you just stand there and shoot and wait for it to get close and then swap weapons. But I do like these casters. I do a lot of jumping when I get into a situation where I'm not sure if I'm going to win or not. I do a lot of this jump and turn just so I can keep an eye on what's going on. And a lot of times the hitbox that I display to the monsters, I'm not sure if it gets nullified or not if I'm inside them. But when I'm running by them, it's like I can catch them right as they're about to hit, and they hit to the wrong side, and so therefore they don't land a hit on me. They land a hit where I was a second before. He's dead. Oh yeah, these sand lizards, they like to blow shit at you. Keep trying to hit another skill. Forgetting we're back on a level 10. Oh, 14. I forgot. I got a few more levels. We're 14. It's gonna be nightmare soon. Ish. So, we'll go farm some Naphis over at the prison mine. Seems to be people over here. I'll move back to my spot. It's one of my favorite moves, just keep running. We are. Pardon me, we're level 15 now. Okay, so let's work the quest system, which is kind of bullshit, but really, once you get used to it, that's the plumber one. Okay. We need to go get those. Those are gonna be really good XP, although it's going to be a tough little dungeon for without my illusion. Desert Golems, those on the way to Zikate. And South Watchtower, which is right here, which is also on the way to Zikate. So let's do it. Let's suit up. And the Gutters one? Did I do that one yet? I can't remember. I have. Oh yeah, I need to set it to 10. That one started at 10. That one is available. You gotta find Wizard Galoof. And the Gutters, I'm pretty sure this one is inside this same little dungeon. Yeah, these two are definitely in there. This is the wizard apprentice Krill, and then I may be wrong about that, which sucks, but that means I'll have to go. Let's find out. Let's map locate this dude. Oh, well, that broke. Turbo Island. Oh no, it broke my map. There we go. Is it in Kurt? No. Is it in Zakate? No. It's not in Chase. Chase is ridiculous. Okay, wait, hold on. There's the peddler. Yeah, that broke it. Because I'm pretty sure he's in Parnasse. So let's pull this back out. Let's go to Parnasse. Let's go to Novalux. Yeah. Hated the gutters. Okay. Is there something hitting me? Oh, no. She's just mad at me. Okay. So, now that I've thoroughly wasted some time looking at that, I'm pretty sure he was in Parnasse. So, we're gonna head to South Watchtower. Then, we'll have to go, I think we're going to hold off on Nafez for a little while. Hopefully they let me pick up the quest. I found some quests don't always really start right when they say they're going to. Looks like it's going to. Okay. Some of them you have to accept off your quest board too, which is funny. Yeah, I'll give it to Gliel over here. A gift for cheer, my dear. There you go. All right. Bags are mostly empty. Okay. So, we do have to kill golems, but really the fastest way there is going to be a wing rider. I'm gonna move over to Zakate, right outside of it. That's the Desert Golem Gropey area. I was trying to decide if I wanted to level this Radiant first or the Dominator first, and the Dominator's easier and faster, in my opinion. Because you don't really have to worry about dying if you know how to play it. Defiler's faster than a Dominator, because you can AoE everything. But, well, at a certain point anyways. I think they're a basic soul hunter, so not really AoEs for a while. But anyway, I think I want to level my Radiant, just because they are a little bit harder to play. I don't want to say harder. They're a more involved character to play, which is strange to say, because you have to direct your pets and shit. Well, not really, because I direct with this one my Temperion X 101 Mark 1, whatever, X1, the Model X. You get the Model X 2 later. I just feel like I'm rambling in these videos. I'm not used to having a narrative or to like laying things out. I don't know what I would want to teach people. I'm not the best person to teach. I have a friend who's extremely smart about this game. Maybe I should get them in here into a Discord and run around with them. We're in a big guild, so if the guild does the Discord and allows me to video, then we'll do that. Just gonna take out some groupies. They're so much fun. My Model X is just like blam to the face. This is nice. After you get the Model X, you don't have to worry too much about face tinging. You get a little bit of reprieve. I put her on aggressive. I was like, go fuck shit up. I want to say Nafas also spawn here. I know they spawn with good reliability. Something does spawn up the way here. And then on this map there's also the Invertos. I've played off and on for the last 14 years, but don't always remember. Especially the lower levels, because I got the lower levels out of the way pretty quick. I made all of my characters, and I got one character to 60-something, and then he picked up my drop, that bastard. I was going for it. Oh, God. So I got him to, like, 60. It was, like, 65, and then we pushed. No, it was 63. And I think it was my Dominator. Then I pushed my Radiant through to 67. And then we had the level cap increase to 69. So I can't remember. I don't think I did get her to 69. I think she sat at 67. And I got several of my other characters 60s. But yeah, anyway, so my whole rambling point was I don't want to take the easy way first and then kind of get screwed over in the process because I did take that easy route originally. I prefer to go ahead and really grind out the harder characters, which it's also a lie because I'm not doing my sin. They suck to level. Oh, God. Yeah, I hadn't thought out that thought all the way, huh? Sins are awful. Anything that has to stand there for a second to cast. I'm also not a huge, huge fan of the Hunter, although they are fucking destructive. I have a video about them being destructive from a long time ago. I think it's still on my channel. Game really is just mindless grinding. The mobs, for the most part, they have a pretty good respawn rate in most areas. There are some areas, especially in Parnes, where you get into like the hills and it'll either be too many at once or not enough. Pew pew. Get them. Thought I had you set to aggressive attack. We need a name for her. I wish we could rename them. I'm not sure. Maybe we can. So much fun to watch them blow apart. I love the destruction. The chaos. The jiggles. That's so great. No, I need the groupies. 12 of these, only have 9 groupies. There's 2 or 3 that spawn right here. Should be fine. Killing a few extra golems is... Wow, she hit hard. You need a name, bitch. Killing a few extra golems is fine because it's extra XP. I think I'm actually making pretty good XP. Let's check. 29.03. Let's see what I get. Yeah, not bad. It's over 1. That's not bad. I wonder if my points are still broken. I think they're just level based. I think there's people over there killing that groupie. There's one spawn here. There's 3 up here. Well, 1 there. Get you some groupies. Maybe I should just cut this part out. I'm not gonna be talking much because I'm just mindlessly pew-pewing. So I don't know. Maybe I should just cut it out. Oh, where are we at? 15 and 14. That's pretty even. Yeah, my OCD won't allow it. Let's see. Myself a little heals. See if I get this one groupie that comes out here. Because they're way inside there. I try to be respectful and not kill steal because it's not nice. Yeah, I had these dudes kill. I had to switch characters because I was grinding. Or not switch characters. I switched places to grind because these guys came along and wherever I was killing my one mob, they were dragging over their mob and doing an AoE grind right on top, so I couldn't out DPS them even on my one mob because they were much higher level. But to be fair, I was level 27 in a level 50 mob area, the Crusaders, so they were out DPSing me for a very good reason. This is typically my go-to spot. I have my Some of the maps I don't remember, these lower maps sometimes, but every time I've made a character, I've come here. I wish I had started on Crescent when Bloody Mary had Crescent as an opening map, like a beginning map, like Turba. But alas. Die. Alright, that's complete. These guys are gonna be easy peasy to get. Time is an almost nightmare. It might be a good time to. I need to remember where Napas are. They are in more than one place, I believe. Oh, no. The quest Napas are only up at the El Rima Prinsen. I still need one more of these. Let's get that before I forget. Oh, shit. She did straight up punch it. Oh my god. Saucy. Is this in Kurt? Where is this supposed to be? Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do, where does this guy want? This is south, right? Port to Deacon and Zacate. Okay. We gotta go to Zacate anyway, so we're gonna go through the portal. And we are gonna set Zacate right for right now as our home. Even though we're only going to be here for a little while longer, because it doesn't take long. We're going to go ahead and go inside. Let's see, we need to go ahead and mount back up. Let's go ahead and set our return here at the registrar. And then I believe he is straight ahead. Yes, across the little opening here, sunken area. I think they had plans for all of this at one point. Like, there were supposed to be people here. And there may still. The new dev seemed to be updating quite a bit. Oh, I do have to choose. Okay. Gonna do skill crit. For sure. Yeah, look at that. Let's stick it on. It's better than... whoops, what I've got. Is that a necklace? I'm not even wearing a necklace. Oh, well, shit. I had a physical one as well, but we don't want that. We want the skill critical. Because we are a caster. Okay. There are quests that I can take, or so they said. Let's still do 10. Let's do 17 and see what comes up. The gutters is available. And these two are both in the gutters. I need to go to him. Okay. I need to take... Actually, I can't take anything in. Wow. Okay, hold on. So I don't know if I'm quite ready for the gutters. Let's check this out. Let's do available only. Yeah, okay, well, that's it. We're going to the gutters. If we go to the gutters, we may as well set our return to Pernas, because at that point, I'm not coming back here. I might come back to do some of these room requests, but I'm actually not going to come back for that right now. We're going to Nova Lux. Let's do it. What? A quest? Sure. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna talk to people here. Gotta go to Kinto, which means if I register here, I can come straight back. Oh man, definitely need to do that. I don't know. First assignment kind of gives us other quests. Maybe we should do that. But thankfully, believe. Oh no, they don't have it. They don't set the one outside Kurt. Well, no matter. We will just... Oh, don't do that. Do that instead, but not in that guy's butt. Guess we could, advertise our guild a little bit. We'll do it after we video. Kurt is way back outside of, or Kurt is the Kinto is outside of Kurt, I should say. Is that where I'm going? I guess so. Okay, we're gonna have to boogie across the map in the Wind Raiders. Let's do it. Maybe I'll release the video with me talking so I can annoy the shit out of everybody. And then I'll do a cut and splice. I keep the original video files on a separate drive. So I still have room in that one. But maybe I'll keep them and make a compilation and then do another Growing Up Radiant. still very bitter about losing my characters. Because the hard work was palpable. It was real. It took a long time to do anything. After 64, 65 things, you know, start to stretch out kind of exponentially. 67 was a bitch to get to. 68 and 69 were not going to happen. A lot of stuff back then had happened in my life, and I had to stop. But, yeah. I'm older now. I'm here in my off hours. I still work a lot, so it's sporadic. And I'll let a few videos pile up, and then I'll dump them. So, sorry about that, but that's the way it's gotta be. It is hard for me to commit on a nice nightly basis to playing and uploading. And to be quite honest and candid, my social meter runs out even when it's one way. I'm not used to having to speak a narrative. I'm used to listening and speaking in turn. And, yeah. I'm gonna eat chocolate now. That'll shut her up. But it doesn't. One more. I have the sound off the game. I just realized it's probably very, very silent. Maybe I should turn that on. I'll just put some music to it. Or maybe I'll just actually call it and cut this up. Alright, we're here in Kurt. I'll home back to Parnass and we'll do some shit there. Thank you for hanging out with me on this probably what was very boring ride along. I am Plum Plays, and this was Requiem. We'll catch you next time.